friend.
My name is Navin Kumar. Today, 7th Gogul Girls of Subhash Nagar branch are going to perform an activity of working model on rational numbers. In this concept, our students are going to explain the properties of rational numbers. Are you ready, my dear students?
Yes, sir!
Let's start the activity.
My name is Sahasri. I am from 7th Gogul. Today I am going to explain about rational numbers. Rational numbers are nothing but a number which can be represented in the form of A by B, where A, B are any two integers and B is not equals to 0. Examples of rational numbers are 2 by 7, minus 7 by 11, 0 by 6. Now, my classmates are going to explain about properties of rational numbers. They are closure, commutative, associative and distributive property under addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Thank you.
Competition for all groups. Come anyone of from George Counter group.
Is it possible closure property under division? Why?
Is it possible closure property under division and why? Give an explanation.
No, it's not possible closure property under division because A by B divided by 0 equals undefined. For example, 5 by 0 equals undefined.
Very good. Is it correct?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Closure property under division, which is not possible. Very good. Please come anyone from Srinivasa Ramanujan's group. Example of commutative property under
addition. A plus B plus C is equals to A plus B plus C.
Is it correct?
No, sir.
It's wrong. Commutative property under addition. A plus B is equals to B plus A. A comma B belongs to any integers. Then A plus B equals B plus A, which is known as commutative property under addition. Okay? Right. Anyone from Bhaskaracharya group? Come anyone from Pythagoras group?